Once you're logged in, you're going to see three different options, one of which, the middle one, where it says device functions. This just gets you right to the regular panel of the Konica in case you wanted to, let's say, make a copy. You would have an option just like you would on any other device. So if you hit device functions, it'll take a second. It'll get you to the main menu of the copier. This is somewhat outside of PaperCut in the way that it's not typically a PaperCut screen at this point. This is a Konica screen. At this point, if you wanted to make a copy, you would simply click the copy button, and then you'd have all the options available for copy, whether you wanted to do more than one set, or if you wanted to staple it. You get the point. All the options are here if you wanted to copy. Now, from here, if you wanted to go back to those menus, let me see if I can find where to do that. I think you have to go back to the main menu where you have all the options, and then you'd have to hit app. So that button right there would get you back to either scanning or releasing a job, which we'll go into in another video.